Hi, Debbie and Lucy. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm very well. So you both look like you're having so much fun making this movie. So for both of you, tell me, what did you like best about working with each other?
Debbie makes me laugh more than anyone I know.
I'm just a silly Billy. Yeah, Lucy's very thoughtful. She's down to go there, wherever it is. She's down to have the conversation. I can walk up and just absolutely mutter gibberish and she will respond in gibberish. Like she is just sort of will always go toe to toe. And she is a very, just a fun scene partner and is very thoughtful and comes in with her own ideas about who this girl is and what this world means. And that is so helpful to have in a partner when creating a character and finding a relationship, especially one that's so central to not only the entire plot of the movie, but obviously both of our storylines. So yeah, she's down.
With Debbie, how Debbie creates she puts so much thought into every scene and where we've started and where we're going and the structure that Debbie creates in each moment. And it felt so safe acting with Debbie, knowing like, oh, she's really like, got us. Like I felt like she could hold almost like the whole story and have it all, because Debbie's directed before and is a really has great vision, and I felt like she had the vision of all of it, and it felt like, oh, we can just like go into this, and it's almost like she can be like, and this is the ride, and it's like so fun because you work so hard that you make it so easy for everyone around you.
Thank you, that's really thoughtful. It's funny because I think that it's such a really good compliment to work with you, who you're not like, there are some people who are sort of, they will pull punches. They're afraid to like do the actual thing. And they'll be like, just so you know, they're always winking at it. I'm acting. And we, when the scene starts, we're like talking before they've called action. We're talking the way that our characters are talking and we're both going into it. We're not like, okay, I'm going to wait for someone to say action. Your process is so intuitive and so convicted, and you bring people to that level with you, which is so nice.
It's pretty cool.
Wow. It's so beautiful.
Sorry, one question. Sorry.
No, I love it. So Lucy, I know you didn't like knocking back those shots of cranberry juice, but I love that scene in the Venice bar. It's so incredible. And then Debbie, I loved all your moments with George. You two are so cute together. So for both of you, tell me about your favorite moments to shoot.
Yeah, that scene in Venice was really fun. I loved that. And I loved like that sequence when the three of us are like walking even just to get there. And it felt like as a trio unit, that was such a nice bonding moment, just like walking there together. And then Alexander Ludwig was so much fun to work with. And like the four of us were just messing around, having a really good time in that scene. And yeah, I guess it's just fresh in my head because you just mentioned that, but like all of it was so fun.
Yeah, agreed on Venice. I think towards the end, you know, going into Venice, there's this moment and the script says something about we're weary and we are exhausted and this is the last big one. And it's the sort of most daunting, like final boss. And we muster it and we go in there and things go the way that they go in Venice, and we need to get home before the sun. And everything that happens from the moment that she lunges at Rocco to the moment that we are in the car is, I mean, it was probably like a week's worth of prepping and shooting and everything, but it my favorite parts.
Debbie's like, so good at the fight sequences and she just like nailed it. And my character is like struggling in that moment. And she just, that's the thing of just like, Debbie's got this, she's got us, like, boom.
It was fun that we both had fight experience, and it was also really impressive to watch someone be sort of breathing raggedy and dragging themselves and also fighting and not doing one at a time, but sort of all in the midst of it. It was fun. We had fun.
And it shows on screen. Well, thank you ladies so much for your art. Thank you for your time. This was lovely. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much.